the academic and non-academic staff unions of all the six state-owned colleges of education in Oyo State have embarked on an indefinite strike. The chairman of the Joint Action Committee for the Colleges of Education in the state, Comrade Afeez Adeni, told journalists that the unions will not resume till their demands are met.
We issue 14 days ultimatum to your state government to pay all the arrears and to restore 100% salary payments. This ultimatum ends yesterday. The strike has been declared in all the tertiary institutions in Oyo State.
We are not looking at issues from a microscopic perspective, but we are looking at the entire problem holistically and solve the problem permanently. So by next week, by the grace of God, we are going to constitute governing councils for all the tertiary institutions. That is one of the fallout from this meeting. So subsequently, then issue of funds will be resolved. But like I said, subvention is support. And government has not reneged in granting subvention to all the tertiary institutions in the state.